trick swing triangle, and it looks like this. Triangle. To start this trick, you're going to roll into a man on a flying trapeze. Next, you're going to do one repetition of the simple trick brain twister, and let that motion keep on going, but this time, let it wrap around your finger. After it's wrapped around one or two times, you're going to simply hook this string that's connected to your throw hand on that finger. Next, you're going to let it slide off, and then you'll be in your triangle. In your triangle, if you let go, you will not get in a knot. All you got to do, though, is just swing out or hop it up. And to end the trick, land in a man on flying trapeze, just for a little bit of style. Next, do whatever you want and find it back up. And that is the swing triangle.